Hello, I'm Kara DeFalco. A Somerdale man is accused of trying to meet an underage girl for sex. He's now being held at the Burlington County Jail. Pennington has awarded their only retail cannabis license to Canique. Council members cited the owners being local residents as well as having medical training as deciding factors. And congratulations to the Mount St. Mary's swim team. The girls broke school and state records at the Meet of Champions in several races. Well done, Mounties.